Okay, I am here. I'm just gonna be sitting here hanging out for a little bit. It's good to hear. Good to hear. I'm gonna go ahead and unmute your end from my stream really quickly. No reason to apologize. Everyone's happy. Are you saying my volume is low, chat? Is that what you're saying? My volume is? Because I knew that X's volume was low. I had it disabled.
I was gonna say was quite low.
It was literally negative 85 dB. What do you mean no?
Well, can't blame you. I would have done the same.
Yours is high, but 7 days is currently paused, so you're not gonna be able to hear the game right now. Trust me on this. I'm an engineer. What I do best. Are you ready for an invite?
Oh, I sure am.
Okay, I was just making sure. Where is this man's at on my friends list?
Ooh, let me see if I'm online.
I was about to say, it says you're not appearing online there, my friend. Can't invite someone who doesn't want to be invited. What the hell?
Just the force of habit, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna invite you, then I gotta go grab something really quickly. Alright, guys, I'm gonna invite him and give me 30 seconds. I'm gonna mute, I'll be right back.
There it is. Just some casual vamping for chat. That's a good loading screen. I'd say top five loading screens for this game. Not that I know many others, but it is Jover. What do you mean? It's not Jover until it's
I'm back.
Hello.
Hello.
Who's in chat?
I had to grab my other phone because for some reason on the phone that I was using to monitor chat, the phone was like, this is intended for specific audiences. You don't fall into that category. Try to reload or just close the app. And I'm like, oh. Okay.
Oh, that's odd. People have been warning me that I have that warning on my chat because I've mentioned drinking actually on Twitter, but not on this. But I guess I did check the checkbox just in case because I figured rather be safe than sorry. But
Oh, I don't know if or how many people were on that stream that I did with Kira the other day. Please do not spam cheese in X's chat. It'd be greatly appreciated if you guys didn't do that today.
I mean, dinos are still on the
Demon
table, but
Army.
hey, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Demon Army, and I am currently 2 followers over funny number. 7 days. 7 days may die. We're probably gonna die way more often than 7 days. I'm gonna be honest with you. It may be like 7 deaths per day.
At this rate, we can't be doing too bad.
I believe the last tally was you have 7, I have 5. And we're on day 8.
Well, I'd like a recount.
I would like a recount. Okay, let me go run through all of my VODs. Wait, was it the people I raided you with that spam cheese? Unrelated, unrelated, unrelated. my mod from that stream sent me a video to watch. I then proceeded to watch said video, then I pulled up a meme video, and it was just fucking pandemonium.
Oh no, not another pandemonium, I thought we were just out of one.
That's a pandemic. What you're thinking of.
Tomato.
Is that a lizard in my chat? What is that?
Is that a lizard in my pocket?
No, I'm just happy to see you. What?
Ayo.
Ayo.
Okay. Oh, but if the count isn't right, the 7-5 death counter, I think we have to go on a tie break. I think you need to count deaths from Florida.
Okay, let me go grab a pipe bomb, and the moment you spawn it, I'll do the tiebreaker for you. I think that's only fair. Frog. It's a frog, got it, not a lizard. I am 90% blind, so, you know. That's why I use a 320-inch monitor. I'm just kidding, I don't use a 320-inch monitor. It'd be funny, but untrue.
At that point, you might as well count it an inch, I guess. I in feet, I'm good, yeah.
How many brain cells do I have remaining? None.
Most of the... divided by zero.
Undefined, got you. Multiply what I have by zero, then divide by zero.
I think that sounds about right.
Waiting for the cat boy to get in here.
Yeah, any minute now, I'm just loading in.
Is there a chat in this game? Like a text chat? There is.
Yeah, I don't remember how to access it, though.
Everyone, pay attention to what I typed in the game chat and go do it.
Oh no, is there a shameless plug in the game chat right now? I'm gonna see it when I join the thing.
Okay.
Actually, probably not.
It's not a shameless plug. I was trying to have everyone in my chat go over to yours and spam Catman. Which one is it? I'm lost. I see what you did there. So the Catman joke is an inside joke because during, I believe, one of the setups for one of our streams, I had accidentally called him Catman, and it's just stuck at this point. It's like Batman, but he has cat-like reflexes, so Catman.
A sleepy cat's reflexes, but I'll take it.
At least you've never kicked your phone into a wall, right? Let me party up with you really quickly.
Oh, I am joining the game. I do feel like something just disappeared from in front of my eyes. My very eyes.
Did it?
I thought I was spawning in a wall, but... maybe the real wall was the friends we made along the way. Okay, I don't remember how to... oh, there we go.
Just letting you know, it is going to be day 8, and then day 9 is the next horde.
Good point. Yikes.
Hey, you know what else is really funny?
I think I'm about to find out.
So the last stream we did, I made 2 catwalks. Puns.
You made catwalks? Okay.
For the cat man.
I see.
And now people are spamming cats in my chat. Let's go!
As they should.
I'll do the same. Normally,
so you said...
I'm pro-dino, but you know.
I mean, surely there's been a dino cat. Or else we can just blame evolution, I guess, for failing.
For failing. No dino cat? Disappointed. Let me turn that off before we waste all the wood in there. I don't even know why we were crafting forged iron, but we did it.
Oh, because we could.
Oh my god, we have funny number of forged iron in the chest. Check it out. Over here. It's like third road down on the right hand side. Is that even a cat? I have no idea if that's a cat.
Oh, I see.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
Well, I guess we're not allowed to make any more forged iron.
Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, my bitrate fixed itself. Let's go! I'm above you.
Tell me something I didn't know.
What in the hell? Oh, Batman and cat emoji with sunglasses. Wouldn't it be the other way around for Catman? Cat first, then Batman? You're in prison.
Oh, I can't even. I thought I could lock it. Not again! I mean.
Not again! I'm hiding. This man's scary. He's been in prison.
I think these are done.
The coffee plants are, yeah. I like how we're just staying in a prison. Maximum security, keep people in. Maximum security, also keep zombies out.
When it works, fine.
Probably shouldn't keep these doors closed. It's just gonna be annoying. I wish there was still a door here and I didn't waste that.
At least you didn't make a jar.
Of dirt?
No, a door ajar.
I'm gonna eat me some charred meat. It's delicious.
Oh, well, you know we got a lot of bacon and eggs.
Yeah, I'm eating up the charred meat first.
Fine. The way you cook a nice meal, then you eat your leftovers right away.
Right? Well, if you don't eat your leftovers right away and it spoils, then it's kind of a waste, you know?
Yeah, it's gonna be, one for the books.
One for the record books. Recordian books. EX Pokemon.
Yeah, I am the food guy to nobody's surprise. If you know me, you know.
One for the money, two for the show. Well, what am I donating two of for a show, huh? Huh? Must think you're fancy.
Gonna make some coffee as well.
Nice. Also, I realized how stupidly I set my one reward for after I hit affiliate. All of them are only 25 channel points. I'm like, maybe I should change that before I hit affiliate.
Yeah, the currency's gonna... You're gonna do whatever Bitcoins did.
Yeah,
Dogecoins.
Dogecoin, Bitcoin, same thing. Damn, my bitrate's broken again.
Oh, I don't know what's up with that. I hope I'm not gonna have those issues, because I don't know how I'm gonna fix them.
Oh yeah, this is just concrete. Okay. I don't want to get rid of that, because I'm knife guy, and having that in the future would be really knife. I mean, nice.
See what you did there.
Yeah, dad jokes.
Okay.
Immediately gets banned from Twitch for a dad joke.
Oh yeah, because that's what Twitch is doing these days. They don't have anything better to do than monitor dad jokes.
They're like, that dad joke was so bad, catch a 1 week ban.
Damn.
Alright, it's almost daytime, which is good.
Yeah, I'm looking at what I'm thinking about doing for this day, because I don't want to sit still, you know?
Oh,
oh god, the Twitter is so far away.
We can craft claw hammers, and by we, I mean, I don't know, but I'm gonna try. Ah, I can't use the forged iron, I gotta go find one, hold on.
You can't take any forged iron, because it's gonna stay at funny number.
You can't take any, and you can't make any. Doesn't matter, those are the rules right now.
We have a wrench, right?
I have a wrench, I was looking to make a hammer so I could craft a, workbench. Almost call it a construction bench. Not necessarily wrong, just not the right thing. Did the trader reset today or yesterday?
That's a good question.
Your character was just moonwalking.
Yeah, I've had a bit of loading. Also, I still didn't change that kick. I think it's gonna be canon. It's gonna stay like this.
Your character?
Probably. I don't know what else to set it as. Also, I don't really know what I'm doing, because I...
Well, if you don't know what you're doing, I don't know what I'm doing either. So, you know. Normal.
I'm just sticking along for the ride, I guess.
I don't think he's open yet.
I know he opens at like 6 or something.
Yep. Alright, well, let's see if there's anything to loot over here in the meantime. I'm gonna smack some things with wrench. It's the lake place we looted like 11 times in 2 streams.
Oh yeah, that lake. POI water.
Oh my god, this is the first, well not literally this building, but this is like one of the first buildings I've ever held down during a horde night. It is the worst thing you can possibly hold down because it doesn't hold together.
Oh, big yikes.
Yeah, it's a little scrap metal shed.
A shed for a horde, okay, yeah. I see how it went wrong.
I mean, I had a ladder to escape out the top. Unfortunately, there was no making it to the top.
You know what? I'm looking at my loading rate, and I think this might be a PNG stream soon.
Wait, do you have your model right now on?
Yeah.
Hold on, gotta check your stream. I'm going as fast as possible over there.
Three strikes and you're out.
Possible over there. Oh, I see you whacking a zombie with a bat. Nice. I'm gonna leave that up in the background.
That one flew quite, I don't even know where I am. I mean, I know where I am, but like...
I don't know where exactly in the universe I belong.
Pretty much, yeah.
Alright, let's see what's going on here. Okay.
Okay, I am gonna retreat to a safer spot, and I'm gonna switch right away, because I'd rather switch now than have the whole thing crash and then switch.
Yeah, that would suck. I was moving my way over to you just in case. I'm going in this popping pills. Ugh. I'm in the popping pills factory.
Oh, I'm just accidentally running in 5 skull POIs. Maybe I should just go back.
I lag a wee bit on Tuesdays, it's just how it is. Oh, one shot. You got stabbed. You got stabbed.
Just distributing stabs left and right.
Yeah, pretty much. Just stab the first one and the second one, and the middle one. so that's probably why I'm lagging. Got it.
Is it me? Am I the lag?
No, it's dynamic mesh being enabled.
Oh.
Oh, that's a fair job. Run. Boom. Cop blew himself up, wasn't me.
Yeah, I heard that. Think that's gonna hold up in court? Well, to be fair, if he blew up the body cam,
body cam would have blown up. Oh, there's so many cops in here, the hell?
What, did you find a donut shop?
No, unfortunately. I wanted some donuts, but that's not where I am.
Oh my god, you're actually pulling out the big guns.
I didn't have much of a choice there. Two cops? That would have ended very poorly had I continued knifing them. Alright, I'll take all that, because I can sell most of it. I don't need the bones.
Oh, well, Trader Joe's open.
I'll be over there in a moment. I'm looting the rest of this building, because I'm already here. Rushed in, just completely disregarded my entire existence. You know, the normal things we do.
Yeah.
Blue office chairs? I'm jealous. I want some blue office chairs. Ah, I see why there were police in here now. There's an entire gun rack in here. Water?
Okay, we're good now.
Awesome. Glad to hear it. Nope.
I just gotta remember whether this is, which one's the mic? Which one's the webcam?
It wasn't me.
Which one?
Oh, I can't even get in there. Oh, nearly got myself stuck. Dumb game. Yeah, no thanks on the rest of that. Yippee! Indeed, yippee. Okay, let's see here.
Like this, now it works. Now we're good.
Oh, is another one of you hiding in here? Oh, you're feral. Huh, you're feral. You're dead, and thank you for the loot bag.
Aren't we all...
stealing. Aren't we all what? Hiding or dead?
Feral.
Ow. It's not quite where I expected that to go, but it works.
Oh, I'm so dumb. It's like, oh, look at how fast now things are loading. Yeah, these are places I've already been today.
Well, there's no getting in there. Hello, guys. Come here and let me stab you in the face. Like that. Yeah, right like that. Hey, hey, boss. Hey, how's it going? Hope you're having fun. Hope you're having a good day and or night. That's a locked door. That's a locked door. I'm assuming.
Okay, odds are. Odds are I'm not going to be able to make it to a trader that's 2 kilometers away today.
On foot? No, probably not. Yep, kinda figured that was gonna happen. Come here. Get stabbed. Get stabbed. Get stabbed. Get stabbed. Just doling out stabbings. Oh. Oh no, he's feral. That was a poor decision.
I'm looking at you through the blinds and it's looking,
like a fun time? Yeah, you should,
kinda.
Join me. Yeah, I'll do that. Bucks. Yeah, I'll take that. Are you trying to beat into the building?
No, a nurse is trying to beat a fence, and I'm on the other side of that fence.
Yeah, I'm doing good. That's good to hear. Also, dinos in chat. We love to see those as well. Love to see that. My bitrate has finally fixed itself again. Keep an eye on that. Oh. I heard that.
Yeah, I didn't remember if I could shoot through these. It seems like I can.
I don't see any more zombies up here. I can now make herbal antibiotics.
Nice.
Indeed. Okay, but like... Okay, so I continue here. Probably should have dropped down. Aw, shit.
Is it bad in there?
I wouldn't call it good.
I can tell.
Oh, that didn't even drop him? That could.
I don't find my way inside. So...
Go back around the other way, pull out the machine gun, reload. Drop around. Okay, seems like they're dead.
Oh, well.
That was almost poor.
I did go from bad to good.
It went from bad to decent. I ran out of shooting capacity.
Oh.
And
you know,
a feral irradiated zombie over here, which was not something I was expecting. On day 8. You go through there, yeah. I believe you like go downstairs and then back up a ladder eventually or something.
Oh,
like
I see. I mean, do I need to?
If you want to.
And I don't want to steal your hard-earned loot either. I don't know if you're done, actually. I don't know this place.
No, there's still a rooftop here with a lot of zombies.
Oh, nice.
Let me see if I can get some sneak damage in.
Just jump like a fool.
Headshot, shoot you, you will die. Alright, back over to the knife. Step. Oh, I missed. You come here. I missed. Hit him in the throat. He's dead.
I think I just won the game.
What'd you get?
Oh, never mind. It's dog food. That's dog shit. Okay.
It's literal dog shit. Down over here.
You know what? For a 5 skulls POI rooftop, I was expecting a bit more.
Right? I don't think we're done here, though. Can I go up here?
Probably.
I think we gotta fall down here, maybe? I have no idea how this POI works.
Well, this one's unlocked. Hello?
Hello? I have come with sugar. I promise. Oh, you're getting gas. Drop him down. Okay, don't do what I just did. That was scurvy.
Oh.
Oh, I found where they put their medical marijuana at. It's mine now.
Heyo!
It's mine now. Oh, I got you a wrench, too. Got you some ranch.
This is a bust. Potato sure, seeds. There's oil.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Potato seeds along with your wrench.
Ooh. There's up seeds just because it looks like...
Why are you all feral? Back! Back! Ouch! Back! Back! Die. Oh, I missed. Almost threw a time charge at him. As funny as that would have been, probably shouldn't have done that.
Yeah, probably not.
irradiated zombie on its way. Okay, that's 2 shotgun shells. I think literally nothing is good. I just shot you twice. Not that it does damage, but...
That's fine, these are healing rounds, right?
Yeah, they're healing rounds. They 100% heal all damage dealt by zombies. And they automatically give you herbal antibiotics effect.
Nice.
Do we continue going down?
Did you pick up a key in this?
I did.
Or was that a...
I opened the door there.
Oh, I didn't even know.
Open this. Take the honey, that, and the recog. I don't want the paper. What is this? Oh, no, you don't. You little shit. Nah. You die. You're dead. Fall to your death.
Oh, it does. It does go down. I see.
Okay, well. I guess the real question is, any other zombies down here? Doesn't look like it. Alright.
Almost forgot. I actually almost didn't see that gap in the floor. In the stairs, I mean.
Yeah. There's gas in there if you have some on you. Bro, yeah. Where is this taking us? Are we going to the gulags right now? I can't let him hit the barrels. If he hits the barrels, it's all over. Shit on.
Nice.
Alright, cool. Absolutely just clapped him.
Yeah.
Ayo.
Would the barrels explode even if they're empty and
yes,
looted?
Even if they're empty, if they get hit, they will blow up. I found that out the hard way in the second stream. Ooh,
yeah. Oh, no. Yeah.
Alright, I don't want those. That's useless because I can craft those. I can craft those if I need them. Cool. I'm trying to find machete parts so I can make a machete. That's all I'm after right now. Oh, look, there's a bunch of missing and wanted posters over here. And we're not on them. It's a little offensive.
Yeah, we're not wanted, or we're not missing.
To be fair, I'm pretty sure anyone that would mark us as wanted or missing at this point is either gone or tried to murder us already. I have a feeling we weren't supposed to come down here.
I wasn't even thinking about wanted in the sense that the law is looking for us.
Oh, you were just thinking that no one wants us. Yeah, that's normal. We're VTubers.
Seems par for the course.
Par for the course for what we do, you know? Oh my god, I'm stupid. There's a door over here that's unlocked.
Ooh.
Are any of you zombies in here alive? Oh, home cooking book in that bag for you. I'm a good guy.
Ooh.
Let me know when you're ready, because I don't know if this is going to activate another mini horde or not.
Yeah. I was born ready.
Reloading shotgun. How about? Oh nice, you got a loot bag. I heard that. Ow. Oh, they came behind you? Rude. Murder. That's all we have.
Push the talk failed me that time, because I definitely warned you without pushing.
Why are they all feral? Get flanked, idiots.
I'm the idiot now! Okay, I'm good.
I'm the idiot now. You can't out idiot the idiot, you idiots.
Oh, I've totally. Okay, no, my armor's damaged, but then so am I.
Just unlocked bellows.
I totally blank.
What'd you blank on?
I was confused about my own push the talk setup and stuff.
Nice.
Also, I did lay out some basic drinking stuff that I then didn't follow. There's a switch here. Should I activate it?
One moment. I'm just modify, throw that on there. Cool, I now have a purple knife. That's all I was after. And I don't mean quality, I just mean I dyed it purple.
Nice, as you should.
Favorite color, baby.
Oh, I didn't even realize there was loot in there.
I don't know where this game wants us to go.
Medical crafting skill. That's for you, I think. Is it?
You can have it if you wanted it. I just hit 30, which is all I was really worried about for it, because that allows me to make the herbal antibiotics.
Okay, I was at 5.
Yeah, so at this point, you should probably end up just taking those.
Okay, I completely forgot where the... Oh, the switch is this way, okay.
I'm just looting the rest of this area over here real quick.
Okay, I'm gonna be reckless and I'm gonna turn it on.
Do it. Ooh, that guy box.
After I repair my stuff.
Really? 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 Really?
What happened?
This.
Oh, you're getting
stuck up behind me, so I just murdered him.
I see.
Alright, I have a great heist, volume 1 over here if you want it, in the bookshelf. I have no inventory for it.
What could go wrong?
Oh
fuck!
That could go wrong. Oh shoot. Okay. It was a misinput.
Sorry I botched that one. Also, I didn't notice the damage I got from that.
That. These. Oh, be careful, you're almost dead.
Yeah, I just noticed because I, kind of botched that one.
I have 2 home cooking weekly books over here as well. Ugh, this game is laughing at me. How much farther this way does this go? Hi, bud. How's it going?
I couldn't tell where you were.
Okay, so if you come over here... I believe right here. Yeah, in this small food pile there, there's 2 home cooking books for you. And then over here, right before you come in this doorway, there's also a heist book in that bookshelf.
Nice. Ominous sound.
Right? This game has me worried for my sanity. Not safety, sanity.
Yeah, I get that.
I should be almost to the point where I can craft us some mini bikes. I'm under a staircase. Shoot.
Okay, Harry Potter's youth. Oh, speaking of books, books about cards and stuff.
Cards against humanity?
Oh, that too. I do have Vehicle Adventures and Tech Junkie Volume 5 over here.
Okay. Not 100% sure where you are.
Okay, let me come back. I think I...
Stabbed him right in the junk. That's how you die. We call it the Nut Buster. How did I miss? Hold on, there's a lot there. Running in. I missed. Oh no. Okay. I have concussion.
Do you mind sharing?
Your concussion?
Yeah. Oh no, that's fine, I got my own. Looks like they're all playing Among Us, not Among Us, the other one. Lethal Company.
They're just running around getting absolutely dogged on.
Oh, that's a lot of loot right here.
That out. I need that for sure. I can't hold on to any of that. That sucks. That's that guy book. Sells for 126. Sells for 61. I know what I'm grabbing. Ooh. Ooh, ammo pile. More ammo? Oh, out of space for shotgun shells. That's unfortunate. Also, somehow I gotta find a way up. Ah, okay. Okay, I found the hardened chest. Let's see if I can bust into it. Hey, you got dinos in my chat. Love getting the dinos.
Gotta bring this stuff to you, because, don't think we should backtrack if we find an exit towards you.
There is an exit over here, I believe. I believe we just gotta hit the, key on the back wall.
Okay, well, I grabbed a couple of books.
I cleared up my headache. Let's go. Whoops. Give me that back. Only make that mistake once. There we go.
And what? Oh, that, okay, that worried me for a second, because I didn't know.
Oh shit.
So you took a look at these?
Yeah, the ammo pile, I'm basically out of inventory, so.
Okay.
I was gonna do a traitor run, but then I decided to loot this building instead.
Oh yeah, that'll do it. That's why I tend to use the cars outside as storage, but it sounds bad around here.
You might want to use a bandage or something, bring your health up just in case.
I don't have one.
You don't have a bandage?
Nah.
Do you want one?
I'm considering it. Wait, actually I can just do this. This could either be great for us or it could just have some consequences.
Can I eat while I have the moment to?
Oh, that's not what I was hoping for, that's bad.
Oh no, what'd you do? Oh, I was expecting. Where are you? Here, take these. If they make it to you. Yes, they made it.
Nice.
Right?
Yeah, I expected this to be a door to the outside, and it's not.
It's not? Does it go deeper?
I can't quite tell yet. Oh wait, I did just find the first aid kit. Oh, whatever, it's fine.
Awkward moments. Alright, let me go ahead and... I would take that, but I need that more. That doesn't sell for enough to care about. Wait, did you have a double barrel?
I do.
Okay, cool. Just making sure. Pretty sure we'll be okay without that.
Oh, no, that might be someplace we already were. Yeah, I think that's where we said, oh, we don't want the zombies to hit the end barrels.
Barrels, got it. Barrels area. Alright, there's a little bit of stuff in here I can't grab.
Oh, I get it. I think it's because there's more than one key in this room.
God.
Oh, that's not outside either. I'm confused.
Nope, but this should work pretty well in our favor.
This is, at least it's just looping back around where we've already been.
Yeah, pretty much. Now we just gotta remember the way out. Okay, we didn't come in from here. We came in from over here. Look at all these wanted posters. Not a single one of us is on it. They got a Robert Jones, a James Johnson, a kumquat.
What?
A kumquat! Bro!
Of course, yeah.
Hell, there's even a dog on there. We're not.
The devs are having a field day with this one.
Yeah, as long as they're having fun, right?
Yeah. Speaking of having fun, oh! Getting just falling.
You can't jump.
Are they spawning? Okay, then just spawning. Oh, there's lots of them.
Wait, a few of them. Decapitation. Okay, game. Okay, that jump is really hard to make for no reason. You got a few friends down there. They want to talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
Well, shame on them. Shame. At least if it came with a car.
If it comes with a car, I'm 100% down. If it doesn't, leave me alone. You fell, didn't you?
Yeah, normal. I'm 9 overcome burden now.
I am.
You probably are as well. Yeah.
Yeah, my inventory is 100% full.
Oh, is there a cop?
Yeah, he's outside. He can't get in. He's too weak. I'm not even underestimating his power. Oh wait, no, he can't get in. Hold on, let me go.
How would you make it?
He's dead. I ran to the very edge of the stairs and jumped and hoped. That's all.
Well, I guess I didn't hope enough.
Yeah, your hope wasn't high enough.
I bonked my head again.
I have 100 hope. Hold on, let me see if I can make.
No, you know what? It's fine. I think I just figured with that one out.
Okay.
Well, I'm leaving here now.
Okay. Craft one of these. Go over here really quickly. Drop this for a hot second. And only for one. There you go.
Oh, nice.
It'd be funny if that time charge just exploded and took the entire building down, even though I didn't place it, I dropped it.
Yeah.
I would laugh so hard. I'd also cry a tad bit. Oh wait, hold on, why did I go up?
Well, a healthy amount of crying is always nice.
The exit's behind, by the way, over here.
I'm outside.
Oh, you're outside? Does this count as an exit? I guess technically, yeah. What's this?
Oh, they dropped the airdrop in our backyard. Oh, nice of them.
Oh, it's in our backyard?
Okay, yeah.
Well, let me go head up the trader really quickly. Okay, hold on. Okay, even with parkour as high level as it is, you gotta use the truck or something around you to jump over that. Alright, where is the trader? Right there. Okay, so he is this way, I believe, right? Yep, okay. I'm heading to the trader, I got a ton of things to sell, and then I'll head over to the house. Maybe the trader will have restocked, and we can have some traps for the base.
Oh, that would be great.
Right? Oh, also, I got a robotic turret bundle.
Ooh, nice.
So, we should at least have that going for us, if nothing else for the next Horde Night, is we'll each have a turret. Hey, how's it going, Dark? Here to cause some chaos? I'd be all for it. Well, I like chaos. Chaos. Yes,
oh,
chaos.
The slow walk home because we're over encumbered.
I just drank a coffee. You want a coffee?
I'm trying to stop.
You're trying to. I gave up caffeine for like 4 months and then chugged 2 monsters the other day at work. Chaos, why are you crying, Dark? Don't cry. Chaos
got
is
that
a good thing.
You got that dubstep heartbeat afterwards?
Yeah, pretty much. I could, but I'm not going to.
You smell of the dead.
And you smell like you should be dead. We're all even here. Nope, not selling those. I believe that's everything. Nope. That's everything I wanted to sell. I'm at 17,000 coins. Do you have anything worthwhile? You have a 44 Magnum. Tempting.
Is it that tempting? Because I've just scrapped some Magnum ammo I was carrying so I could just leave.
I mean, that's bro same. the amount of 44 ammo that I found that we can't use because we don't have a gun to utilize it with is insane.
Yeah, I guess then why not?
Right? Okay. Buy that for sure. Now, give me something useful, damn you, traitor. restocks again on day 10, which is one day after the horde.
That's lame.
Right?
That's so lame, Miserable.
You're getting robbed. I am not buying a chemistry station for 13,500 coins.
You best be on your way.
Oh, hell no.
Why the fuck would I do that? Chaos is the best when you're causing it with friends. I wonder how many bullets it would take to blow up a passing gas.
Bullets? Oh, a few strategically well placed, I guess.
Or, and hear me out, one pipe bomb.
That's fair.
Less ammo wasted, more explosions.
Yeah, I'm looking at the 43 pipe bombs we have at home.
43? Oh yeah, I forgot. We did a bunch of jobs and ended up with a ton of pipe bombs.
Yeah.
Could be the opposite of Oprah. Everybody gets a pipe bomb.
You get a pipe bomb, you get a pipe bomb, and you get a pipe bomb.
Everybody gets pipe bombs. Oh shit, hold on. I can't put any more forged iron on that stack, it's illegal.
Yeah. Oh, I hope I didn't accidentally put some in.
You did. I'm putting a separate stack of forged iron in there. Oh, also. There you go.
Ooh, okay, I got worried for a second there. Steel Club, I'm part of the club now.
I was part of the club while holding that. I am no longer. I am a knife guy, through and through.
You're such a knife guy.
Thank you.
Okay, Steel Club is way better in every aspect, it's not even close.
Okay, I just got an SMG auto turret with 600 rounds of 9mm out of that bundle box.
Damn, okay, nice.
Now, if only we had power to use these.
Oh, you know, that's just no big... Can we actually use the power banks, or is that just quests? I think that's quest stuff.
Those are generators. Generators.
Oh, yeah.
We can make power banks, battery banks, and generator banks for stuff like this. Pay no mind to the fact that we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks of 9mm ammo.
Good.
And I have an entire stack on me.
I don't have a weapon that can use that, so feel free to just go wild.
You don't have a weapon that uses 9mm yet?
Nah, I have two that use 7.62 and then I have the double barrel.
Damn, we gotta fix that.
I mean, that's fine. Just means you can take all of it, to just hog all the ammo.
You have two freedom barrels. I don't need food currently. Now, does it take scrap metal to repair this? I wouldn't know because I'm wearing it like an idiot. Yes, okay, so easy fix. Or not. Did I actually smelt all of that down? I did. There we go. We crafted up all the stuff we need right now to have a good time.
Nice.
We crafted up some dinos in chat for a good time.
Nice. Can of cat food, we've got two of those. Okay. This I'm gonna keep on myself for no reason.
I wouldn't say for no reason.
I mean, yeah, you know.
Got me. I am currently wishing I had more iron and I didn't smelt it all, because I am a dingus. Okay, that's almost back to full health. Damn it. Okay, and that should be enough.
I'm gonna brew some more coffee.
brew some more coffee.
Yeah, then I'm gonna go for the our backyard's loot.
Okay, let's see. What do I want to do in the meantime? Do I want to try and trek a kilometer out for the other trader? Wait, I didn't take that quest. I'm gonna grab that quest from the trader and then see if it's a worthwhile trek to make overnight with my knife. Only thing I can do is stab things and run through the night. I have the
assassin. Oh, what a life.
I have the assassin build.
Nice.
I should have bought another Mega Crush from the vending machine inside of the Poppin' Pills.
Mega Crush.
It's what we call it now instead of simping. Mega Crush.
Yeah. I've got such a Mega Crush.
Bro, stop being such a Mega Crush.
Yo, Twitch, don't get on our asses. That's a new one.
That is a new one. I want to hear it.
Let's see, what are we hoping for in a loot drop at this point?
Anything that's cool.
I've got a job. Great.
Can I make a 2 kilometer run overnight and come back to the house before Horde starts tomorrow?
I was suggesting the same thing, but a day earlier and I said no.
I might try it. I'm gonna go grab some coffee from the house, and then I might try it.
Crafting skill magazine bundle. I'm not even sure what that means.
You got a skill bundle, or...?
Yeah. Also, I guess they're just giving out wrenches and loot drops, in case we haven't found one by now.
Normal. They normally give out things that you already have.
Well, they aren't giving any anxiety, is what I can tell.
Well, it hasn't given me depression yet, so that was a lie.
I feel lied to.
I feel lied to. I was told this is going to hand me out things that I already have, and, yeah. So far, not so good.
Oh, it was magazine as in books, not magazine as in, clip size for guns. I'm dumb, okay.
They're not called clips, they're called mags.
Sure. Oh, knife guy! There's a couple knife guys for you. There's the home cooking for me, and then bow hunters, whatever. Bow, we're kinda past that, guy.
Yeah, bow is kinda useless at this point, I'm not gonna lie. I've been selling everything I've been getting for the bow, minus arrows.
Yeah, that's valid.
Okay, I'm taking 1 pumpkin pie, 2 coffees, and... Okay, it doesn't look... and the 4 charred meat out of the thing for my trek. Hopefully that's enough food. Yeah, I'll take 2 of them.
Alright, I got the books for you.
Yes! Please let me craft a machete now. Nope, hunting knife quality 2. I already have a quality 4. Alright, I'm gonna try to make this trek. Good luck me!
Godspeed!
Literally. What's sad is if I arrive there, while it's nighttime, I won't be able to complete the quest, which will be kind of upsetting.
Yeah, right. I don't know if you're gonna make it by...
I just want to make it there at like 6 a.m. And then I can just make a quick trek back without looting anything.
Yeah.
If I get sidetracked, I'm not making it back before Horde Night. That's just all there is to it.
Yeah, I've got traps on me. Maybe I should get that stuff ready, or maybe I could just, find some place to...
Be in here. I think I'm wearing heavy armor. Yep. Yeah, I just put 2 points into that, so it didn't slow me down as much. Let's go on a trip. I've drank a coffee. I've eaten a blueberry pie. My stamina's at 160. And I'm not quite degrading my stamina as much by running. So that's nice. And on the off chance I run into something, I just stab it in the face and move on. Seems to work pretty well. I've never had a stab to the face not work.
I've never had a stab to the face.
Fair enough. I remember my first stab to the face like it was yesterday.
Oh my god, I found Paul's pay lake. I feel like he's gonna charge me a lot.
Run! Okay, I've made it half a kilometer so far.
Well, that's good?
Ish. It's been about 30 in-game minutes. Ooh, I found some pears. Zombies, you will leave me alone unless you're feral. You can't keep up with me until it hits 10 o'clock anyway. Big boy just sounded like he pooped his pants. There's a crack
on
the other
me.
Side of town. Also nice. Why are there forged ahead books in a trash can? Okay, let me mark this on the map so I can come back to it.
I got jump scared by a pig.
Nice. There we go. Okay. There's a cracker book and a working stiff tools warehouse literally right next to each other. That's awesome. I love to see that. And hopefully I don't run headlong right into a horde of zombies. That would make me cry.
Yeah, we don't want that.
Here you go, poke a stop sign. Okay, I've made it almost a full kilometer so far.
Okay, I was worried because I just looked at chat and I was looking back at the game. I was moving on my own.
Moving on your own? Ah, okay.
Yeah, I wasn't even tabbed out. I guess I just... I don't know.
Shit happens. Oh, it's Radio Shack.
Gas and Gas Plaza. Okay.
Alright, I officially made it over a kilometer.
Nice. So this is a mini... That's not a... Can't tell what I'm looking at. Is that a parked cars?
You know, you said parked cars, and I think you said barked cars.
Oh, that too.
They're barking at me? I am 840 meters away from where I need to be. In the middle of a forest.
I thought you meant that you were supposed to be in the middle of a forest.
Well, I mean, it could be, for all I know.
Fair enough.
Time hits there, Mr. Zombie.
That's a tent.
Might as well just call this series the longest mile.
Pretty much.
Oh, chicken. I would kill you, chicken, but I gotta conserve ammo for tomorrow night.
Oh, that nurse just did a barrel roll, okay.
Do a barrel roll! What is that?
Also, to be fair, I think we need eggs more than we need meat at this point.
Nitrate powder, huh? Don't mind if I do, because I'm not going to arrive in time for the trader anyway. eggs more than meat. Yeah, that's fair. I saw the amount of meat that you're saving up over there.
Oh, I'm not even saving. It's I can't keep up for baking the eggs with the eggs I find.
That's fair.
At least now I can kill base zombies with one hit, not even a power attack. So that's good on my stamina, I guess.
Yeah, the entire reason I went knife, guy, is because I know that heavy attacks for the knife doesn't take nearly as much as a heavy attack for most other melee weapons.
Yeah, that makes
sense.
Also,
stabbing things is nice, because bleed damage is awesome. Okay, I have how much nitrate powder currently? 250, nice. I'll come back to this if I need it.
Some more improved vehicle crafting books for you.
Nice. I'm about half a kilometer away from where I need to be. Bird's nest. No eggs. Tree stump.
I can't tell if this roadblock is supposed to represent the end of the map or it's just a decorative.
No idea.
It's almost as if they could just spawn POIs in the middle of the street.
Could you imagine?
Our house in the middle of the street.
It's our house. In the middle of our house. Our house. Run. I'm less than half a kilometer away. Another bird's nest. Two eggs. Alright, two eggs for us. Nope. Killed him before he got back up. That's good. Ah, shit. This trader looks like it's in the snow biome.
Oh, no. Well, it's all snowver.
It's all snowver. That's a Pokemon. Oh, there's a deer too. Hold on. Now this, I will shoot in the face.
Please. I'm gonna hope that this is a deer as well.
Fuck yeah, headshot it. Get out of here. Get. Not after you. The deer is calling my name.
Oh, thankfully it was.
I accidentally did three power attacks with a knife in a row. I've made it to a military checkpoint just before the trader over here.
Oh, I guess that's what I was looking at then, the military checkpoint.
Okay, well, since it's nighttime and I can't make it to the trader currently anyway, I'ma raid it.
Military checkpoint, be like, thanks for the raid.
Thanks for not swatting us, but thanks for the raid.
Very much.
I wish that could go on the knife. I don't think it can, though. No. Oh well. I got a burning shaft mod I wanted to put on the knife.
There's mods for that in the food and medicine box.
Nice.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Your chat can hear these today, so I should be careful.
I'm all for it.
Alright.
Oh shit, I missed. That's a truck. I went to run away, ran headfirst into a truck.
You've been hit by, you've been struck by.
Smooth stroke. Oh, I missed. Hit him in the head. Hit him in the head. Cool. Please give me something cool. Oh, of course that hardened chest is locked. It's not like I can't get into it, I just really don't feel like wasting my last time charge on it. Yes! It happened, finally. I have a level 6 knife. And 4 knife guy books. Let's go.
I don't know why, but I thought you were gonna say Fortnite books.
Oh, I got 6 Fortnite books. There we go. Happy.
God damn.
Sir. 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 I'm gonna need you to just not do that again. Thank you.
Serving some of that orange justice or something.
Serving up justice. For Gotham. Oil.
This is the third deer I see tonight. What's going on?
Nice. I've killed one deer. It gave me 20 meat. I also got 2 eggs. I am currently cold and wet, and it's a bad time. I recommend if you're going to be wet, be dry. Or if you're going to be cold, be dry.
If you want to be wet,
be dry.
Yeah.
Run. Damn! Only 5,000 damage for that? It means I got a punch for the other 2,000? I guess
I'm contributing to the inequality between, I should be careful what I'm saying. Between eggs and meat. Which I guess, technically, if your mind to the gutter, could be interpreted as something else.
Got him. Oh, boy. He's
changed my mind.
There's only of meat and eggs.
Changed my mind. There are 2 genders, egg and meat. Oh, I don't stand by that. Never mind.
He stands by
just
it.
I'm just a guy. I just say dumb stuff, and then you gotta deal with it.
Listen, I'm all for saying dumb things. It's fun. Cool. Is there anything else to search in this military camp? Why are you in the porta potty, bro? What are you doing in there?
Shitting, probably.
Okay, there were like 3 zombies in porta potties. I was not prepared for that today.
Ow. They had.
I let you out. So you can die.
Oh, what's that sound? I hate that sound.
What's that?
It's that one zombie that sounds like a screeching animal.
The one that jumps around?
I guess so, but I can't see it. It's just because I hear it. Or maybe it's a rabbit killing itself. Oh, that's what it was.
Same thing.
In-game, Twitch.
In-game. Rabbits don't normally kill themselves outside of game.
Yeah, I don't have the rabbits as... Jeff Epstein mod on, so don't.
Epstein did not just... kill himself.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, just kidding, no, that didn't happen.
Oh shit. Oh, swing. I love having the rad remover mod on my knife, it's really nice.
Would you say it's rad?
I would say it's totally rad. God.
Would you say it's remover?
I would say it's once removed.
Fair enough.
Why are there so many- you know what? Why did I even ask that question? I'm in a game about zombie survival. Why are there so many zombies here?
This is a zombie survival game. I see too much zombies and not enough survival.
Just stabbed her straight in the stomach.
I mean, I say that neither of us died today yet, so...
Let's go!
Let's keep it that way or not, maybe.
I can fix that.
Yikes.
They can do it... Never mind. Joke would have not been funny.
Okay. This is a, live joke abortion on stream?
It wouldn't have been one of those, but the joke definitely would not have been funny. I am freezing to death right now. I was just fed a carrot live on the stream.
Damn. Not even a trigger warning or something?
Nope. Can I build a campfire? If I could spell, maybe. I don't think campfire is spelled C-A comma bracket. Oh shit.
Girls out there building German campfires being like, mine campfire!
pretty much. Oh, let me give that to you. Food. The only fast food these days comes in a can. This tip will help you scrounge a bit more. Find more food and loot. I almost misread that and thought it said find more loot and food. Fire on and just kind of hang out next to it and hopefully don't freeze to death. Mexican Sunday, don't blame them. Okay, I won't.
I wasn't going to, or something.
Wasn't my plan, but I won't. Have dinos instead. Okay, I'm cold, but I'm no longer freezing, and somehow I'm still wet. Can't put that there. I should, however, be able to climb under it to become less wet. Oh, you stupid metal folding chair. Die. You know what you did wrong.
I think it's just gonna fold.
I fold. Okay, I was at about 96% wetness. I am now down to about 77%, so, you know, we'll take it. I got a campfire in front of me, I'm hanging out.
Yeah, in reality, you wouldn't notice that small of a difference, I feel like.
No, probably not, to be honest. Now, 96 to 50%, you would definitely notice.
Yeah, yeah. I'm exactly half drenched.
Ah, you were referring to the many zombies together in the porta potty when you said Mexican Sunday. Don't blame them. Got it.
Oh, I was thinking that along that way. I just didn't find the right joke. By the time I found one, it was just past.
I'm waiting till we find a police car, forget that we shouldn't bust it open, and then just kind of like start breaking into it. Headshot?
I almost did that earlier, but what stopped me was having to stop using my model.
Yeah, nice. Still have 3 minutes worth of wood in here. Nice. Okay, so I have some books for you. What scope mod is currently on this gun? 2x? Yeah, I'm not going to a 4x scope. You can't make me, game. Well, I'm about to fight in a corner. Come here. Do you not see me? Sneak damage! Suppressed handgun for the win. Oh, shit. Doesn't work on all of them, though. Guys, I'm just trying to dry off. Leave me alone. It's wet out here in the snow biome. Making me entirely too wet.
Oh, right. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. I forgot that's the way you went.
Oh, I can shoot through that. Let's go. Okay, I can't get any more dry than 36% wet. Let me see if I can. Oh, it's gone down to 32. Oh, I'm down to 28. Let's go. Let's go. Still going. Ooh. I like how I built building blocks just to dry off with, and for no other reason.
I mean, that's as good as a reason as you need.
Surprised they're not burning.
Oh, well, yeah, there's a...
Eat the pears. Do I have that helmet mod that allows me to drink murky water? I do. Drinking it. Yes, I know I have coffee in my inventory. Don't care. Perfect. Over here just having a good time, you know? Now I eat the shard meat to go back to full hunger. And we're chilling.
Really thought you said something else for a second there.
What'd you think I said?
Just me eating my shark meat or something.
Shark bait, hoo-ha-ha.
Oh, shark. I meant shard.
I heard what you said, but I just kind of changed it.
Oh, okay, so basically, I just know. Yes and no.
Yes and maybe. Can I add a 4x scope to my handgun? Shit wouldn't make any sense, but I'd be so down if I could. No, you cannot. Okay, makes sense. There's a big-ass zombie outside. Shoot him once for the sneak damage. Aw, damn. Damn, I missed a headshot on that one twice. How do I miss a headshot on that big a target? This guy's ego is larger than life. I missed again.
Roasted.
Killed him. Game, I know I'm cold. My campfire, I still have wood for, but not trying to use it all.
Well, I guess it's raining inside here.
I'm inside of a tent, and I still had to put blocks above me so I could stay dry, because it's snowing. Can someone make it make sense, please? Oh my lord, I'm at a POI that is 5.5 skulls difficulty. Daytime is almost here. As soon as daytime shows up,
oh,
I'm going to pick up.
I forgot. I was replying to you without push to talk. Well, yeah, there's the half a orange skull because of the biome difficulty.
Ah, okay. That makes sense. Okay, 15-ish seconds till I can just kind of move around again. Though if I run into a radiated zombie, I am pipe bombing myself. I just realized I have a helmet flashlight mod that I have not been using. Okay, grab this stuff. Scrap. For the next 45 seconds, just sit here. Okay.
Oh, it's morning. Now for the upcoming horde, do you think we are good with our setup of wooden spikes and just guiding them around, or do we need to craft some additional stuff?
I haven't really ever played to day 9 horde on horde every 3 nights before, so I don't know what to expect this horde. However, we have been finding irradiated zombies in the wild, so we might want to refortify with some extra stuff.
Yeah, because basically, do we have a workbench? I forget. But,
not yet, I'm working on it.
Okay, well, I'm just... at this point, if I'm not crafting stuff, I'm just, like, Minecrafting... line. I don't
Stop
remember
hitting that
color.
Car, you stupid zombie. You're trying to kill us all.
My crafting queue, I guess, if it's not being used right now, it's wasted. So if you think of something I should be crafting, I'm all ears.
Maybe try, and if we have enough forged iron, maybe try some iron spikes for tonight?
That's a good call, yeah.
Just because I know those wooden ones get eaten very quickly on Horde Night.
Yeah, they do.
Yo, is that a snow leopard?
Oh yeah, there are some...
Son of a biscuit. Oh, I headshot it, but it didn't kill it. Killed it! Took 9 rounds of 7.62 after a headshot to kill that thing. Granted, I missed a few. Oh my lord. I am going to go away from the crawler. Why are there so many crawlers in the back of that truck? Someone needs to explain to these crawlers. That just is not where they belong. And there's still another one. You're dead.
Oh, well, if you insist.
If you insist, I guess I could. Alright, so the answer is yes, you can make it to this trader on foot. But it does take quite a bit.
Yeah.
Standing outside with about an hour before I can go in. It feels like I'm standing outside waiting for a video game release at GameStop at midnight.
Fair. Oh, I don't know how long the day takes, but it does take about... It takes almost 7 minutes to craft 10 of those spikes.
10 spikes? 7 minutes?
Well, I guess they're stacking up because I'm crafting on myself, so I guess I should get go. I guess the day must be like, what, 30? No. Actually, I don't know. Is the day 30
day
minutes?
Cycle should be between 20 and 30 minutes, and then the night time is the exact same length normally.
Okay, so I guess, yeah, I'm not doing this too early, that's for sure.
Let me in! Let me in! The Daily News flu epidemic with a green zombie on it. Oh, these are all the same. Got it. Couldn't even bother to be original. Stupid newspaper. Anything else to do in this area while waiting? Doesn't look like it. You know, this trader's just kind of off on his own next to a military camp out here.
He's living the life.
Right? He's in the middle of nowhere. That sounds awesome. That's a bear! Game, I don't appreciate the fact that you just kind of spawned a bear right next to me. I take that personally. That's reloaded. I might have to fight a bear. I'm gonna be going for it here in a moment. Though I don't really have the high ground advantage in this situation. If it appears on that corner, I have to shoot at it. Them the rules. I don't make them, but I'm also not dying to a bear today. Not yet, anyway. I just realized I'm at Trader Rex.
Oh, nice.
What were you thinking over there? Okay, he wants to live with his thoughts, it's fine.
How sorry is that? Did I say something?
Yeah, you said I think, and then I was like, I wonder what he's thinking.
Oh, I don't know. I must have been saying something about looking for Clay.
Okay, Bear, we're gonna have a nice little conversation. And by conversation, I mean I'm going to shoot you in the face. Oh, gotta reload. I don't think you can break into the trade room. I got him!
Well, not with that attitude, that's for sure.
Okay, I just took some barbed wire damage, it's fine. Bear time! I now have 88 meat on me. Hey, yo. I'm not keeping animal fat. Stupid lumberjack. The bear just tried the same thing. He didn't get in. What makes you think you're gonna be able to get in?
Privilege.
Lumberjack privilege. Your Honor, I claimed no. The bear couldn't make it in. Job.
I guess you ain't all that damn bad after.
I claim not on court anytime.
Ooh, this guy's got sticks of dynamite and time. Give me all your time charges right this second. Thank you. Okay, maybe it wasn't a complete waste to come over here. I'm no longer encumbered, so let's see what weapons you have. Nice, he's got an iron crossbow. Ooh, and a level 2 machete. Does 22.3 melee damage. My knife is definitely worse than that. But I don't think a level 2 can have two modifiers on it, can it?
I would know.
Okay, well, I'm gonna buy it just in case it can. Science. Oh, he's got a generator bank here we can buy. So we can have electrical traps. I'll take that. For later. Don't want any of that armor. Anything else I want. I will take your Forge Ahead book. And... guess I'll take that claw hammer.
So oh, when you I want a guarantee, huh? Well, maybe you should try Shamway.
Get this going. Vending machine. Something useful. Vending machine. Yes. Give me.
Okay, I did not see the doghouse until after the dog got to me.
Keep that. Take this. The question is, do these stack? Yes, okay, cool. I am on 2 mega crushes and a smoothie right now, and I'm heading back.
Damn, a guy's got 2 mega crushes. Greedy much.
It's just how it is. I am now also fully out of coin because I bought a generator bank.
You'd think that buying a bank would give you more coins. Ha 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 ha. Funny.
A bank isn't open on Sundays. Got him.
Damn. Yeah, it's a bank holiday, yeah. That's what they call it.
They just call it Classic Sundays. Damn, Mega Crushes make you run fast as shit.
Yeah, they give you the zoomies.
3 a.m. who this? I recovered stamina a little faster. Nope. I have an increase in stamina by a little bit, and then I also have mega crushes, which make me run fast as shit. may make it home in record time. And then the other good news is, since I opened up the trader routes, and I have that trader unlocked now, I should be able to start doing tier 2 quests. To hopefully get a mini bike from the trader, so I don't have to craft any. The only thing we gotta watch out for is when doing tier 2 quests, we gotta make sure we don't go to our house. Is that a tent? That is a tent in my chat.
That's a tent in your chat, or is your chat only happy to see you?
They're pitching tents.
Oh well.
I found an entire another little village here. If I would have just ran slightly more to the south than what I was running. Unless this is just our little town here that I'm just on the opposite side of. Which is possible. Shut up, zombie. No one likes you. Ooh, a fire
get
truck.
Get roasted, zombie.
There's a fire truck outside of a daycare.
Is that wholesome? I can't tell.
I have no idea. Honestly, I think it's a little more worrying than it is wholesome.
I guess we don't really know why they were there.
No, they might have just been driving down the street and then boom, out of nowhere, zombie through the windshield. That is actually mildly concerning to think about, I'm not gonna lie.
See, I was thinking career day at the daycare, but then I realized those kids aren't gonna...
You son of a zombie. You and I are so different, zombie. Aren't so different, zombie. I suppose not at the end of the day. Bottomless barrel buffet. I like food. shit. I'm almost home.
Yeah, you're right. Food does turn to shit.
The circle of life.
Yes.
You're ugly. And dead. I like stabbing zombies in the face. They make funny sounds when they die. I am less than 200 meters from you.
Is that a warning or just information?
Just information. The only way that's a warning is if I have a pipe bomb in my hand. Or if I'm happy
well,
to see you. Wait, what?
You very might as well have, so I don't know.
Actually, I don't know if a pipe bomb thrown by me actually damages you, though.
I don't think so, because I'm pretty sure I would have taken some damage that one time.
Maybe?
I'm just outside near my crops, and I'm gonna stretch a little, take a little wellness break, and still be around, because I'm crafting some more iron traps right now. I'm like still within earshot if there's something.
Okay. Put that away. Reorganize inventory. Got more cat food for him.
Say, for instance, I did hear that.
Yeah? You were meant to hear that.
Alright. I do have those iron traps, and the game is telling me to protect my crops at all costs.
I mean, I wouldn't disagree. Protecting crops is probably where it's at. Food chest. Dump. Water. And then we'll go ahead and put that in there. Put everything else that belongs in there. And then we go ahead and modify this. Take all of this stuff out of it. Alright, we each have a respective steel tool to use on the Horde Knight.
Steel tool to use on Horde Knight? What do you mean?
You got a steel club, I have a machete.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant like a wrench or something. I would not recommend
smacking a zombie with a wrench. Yours, and yours.
Oh, I got one for you too.
Oop, coming back. I'm still under the effect of Mega Crush.
Mess, I got one ear in and I've got my glass in my hand. Oh, I didn't see the big pile. Hopefully I didn't pick back up that one.
No, you didn't. I got it. You're chillin'.
I can now craft hobos too. That doesn't sound good.
I thought you were just gonna stop at the fact that you could craft a hobo. I'm like, bruh, elaborate.
I can now craft hobo.
I need context, the fuck you mean? I need forged iron, mechanical parts, duct tape, and nails. Well, should probably start working on the nails.
Yeah, put most of the iron we had in the forge to make more forged iron, because I'm using it, but at this point I think at 20 spikes it's pretty much enough for what we got.
Fair. Cool. Do we have duct tape? Am I blind? Oh, we also have well over enough nails. Give me the glue. And that. Misspelled duct tape. Craft. Ooh, what you opening?
I was worried that it was gonna splash. This is not the best place to do this. In between my phone and my mic. Okay.
Probably not, but you live and you learn.
This is, that's not embarrassing, that's weird. It's a few layers removed of me having any sort of dignity. It's Coors Seltzer, slushy flavored.
Nice.
Feels like every word I said in that sentence kind of drove in a different direction.
Normal. I think I sold the wire tool we had. Whoops. Could have gone a little better.
Okay. That's good. Listen, I'm allowed to call my chat piss boy from time to time, it's fair. Oh, is it set up for a drop every day?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay, I'm gonna go place the remaining of the iron traps then.
Okay. Just letting you know, I did use the majority of the forged iron, but the stuff that you crafted more than covered what I used.
Oh, that's fine. I was crafting some to replenish for what I used.
Okay. About 4 minutes left on the workbench.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Workbench? I sure hope it does.
You're over there drinking a seltzer, and I'm over here like, maybe I should have some.
Yeah, just that kind of day slash night slash what?
Slash what have you?
I mean, I guess I could actually... could make some more spikes, but it's not that much of a concern. I kind of put them in a weird place, too. Okay, the loot, I'm gonna check where the loot's gonna drop.
Okay, so confirmed it's on everyone. So
I'm still talking to you in without push to talk, we're good. Do you wanna go or do you want me to go or do you not mind or
It doesn't look like it's that far out.
I'm gonna go and cut some trees on the way back.
It's funny, I haven't even found a upgrade for my stone axe yet. Can I craft wire, please? Oh, I 100% cannot craft wire tools.
Oh.
9 forged steel? That's expensive.
Don't we have that much already, though?
I believe we have 7. I'll go check.
Oh, what a tease.
Right? Yeah, we have exactly 7 forged steel. Can't make forged steel until after we get a crucible.
Oh, well, yeah, it does make sense. But I think you can, what is it? I think if you fuse a wrench on light post lamp, the street lights, got right there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go try it. It's a good call.
I think that's what the meta was.
I believe this gives forged iron, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, let's get some iron here. Right inside the.
But I feel like I know something can be wrenched for forged steel. I just don't remember what
pretty
it
sure
is.
Pretty sure it's the light post. I'm pretty sure you're right about that. I was checking the weights we had inside of the prison.
Okay.
Alright, light post. That's a flagpole. Oh, okay. I got a build up there. And I don't have any wood on me. Cool, let's go knock down a tree. Okay, try that in just a moment. I'm gonna knock down this tree first. Make up some friends. Not sustaining life today. Cool. And then put down the axe. And then pull these down to here. I believe knocking this out should give me something useful. I feel like I'm playing Minecraft. Nope. The light posts no longer give forged steel. Interesting.
Oh, that's lame.
Intriguing, but also highly disturbing. Creepers in my chat. Because I said it feels like I'm playing Minecraft. I walked right into that and fully deserve it.
Oh. Oh, this supply crate was for me anyways. Some more magazines and a farm bundle.
Nice.
Oh, I've literally just noticed the day being red.
Nice. Water to work on that. And that should be good. Does this not get forged iron anymore? That's whack. Did I already loot this place? Yep, okay. I don't want that. Oh, I gotta go place down this thing before I forget. Place to the house, place down the workbench, get some things working in the workbench, prep up for Horde Night. Jesus, can't speak.
Prepare for Fortnite as well.
Yep, prepare for that Fortnite. Eat some Fort Bites.
Oh yeah, I forgot about those.
And cry in corner for night.
Just in case we're short on iron, I'm just gonna get some more.
Aw, whoops.
There we go. Actually, can we make some sort of pickaxe out of... I think we can make an iron pickaxe out of forge iron, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, but you need harvesting tools level 11 for that. I'm making two new collectors.
Nice.
So we don't have to worry about grabbing murky water anymore.
Oh, I haven't been doing that.
I mean, I was, but now that I'm going to have the dew collectors, I'm not going to worry about it anymore.
Because at this point, if you can drink out of your murky water thing, I was kind of mostly just making water so I can make coffee out of it.
Well, the dew collector can fix that as well. But you want to be fully self-sufficient without the need for murky water.
Yeah, no gamers, which should be Mountain Dew collectors.
Exactly. Which means I gotta run these up onto the mountain before the horde starts. That's how gamers roll.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
So it's called Mountain Dew, yet those gamers never seem to be touching grass. What's up with that?
That's just my opinion on the matter. Don't look too far into what I said. Oh, right. I'm gonna go place these dew collectors outside. I wanna put them in a place where the zombies can't realistically get to them, though. As my headset is dying. Can't get over there. Alright, well. No, because we had the issue of zombies making it there before.
So you said you're low on money since you spend it at the further trader. Are you considering selling some 9mm ammo yet, or do you think we should just have a lot of stacks?
I would just keep holding on to it because we have the generator bank, which means realistically pretty soon here we're going to be able to use a wire tool when we find one to set up the SMG auto turrets.
Oh, right.
I considered it, and then we got the SMG turrets. I was like, never mind, not going to do that anymore.
Yeah, that's the best turret to have found, though.
We had the shotgun ones as well pretty early on, but I sold those because I really didn't think that we'd make it to a point where we'd have the bank very quickly. Alright, go onto the roof. Best way to fight a horde? On the roof.
Oh, we're actually running out of space. I think I'm gonna consider splitting food and medicine.
Yeah, might be for the best. What do you mean, game? What do you mean? Okay. Interesting. I really hope this isn't four separate blocks of this, or I'm going to be mildly upset. I'm just gonna start throwing time charges on everything. You can hear dee-dee. Okay, just four separate blocks. Do time charges work on these blocks to do block damage?
That's close to me. Okay, never mind. Just the sound carries. I was like, am I hearing a time charge next to me right now?
That did literally nothing. Good to know, good to know. Does a dew collector have to be placed on, like, dirt? Because I can't place them up here. See, that's pink, which means it's probably not the best idea. This here is white, which means it's better than that idea that I had earlier. Well, shit. I'm gonna try and space these out a little bit like that. Cool. Dew collectors are currently collecting dew.
Nice.
They are on the ground, though, right outside our main base area, so if we get overrun, they are going to get destroyed.
Oh well, that's a risk I am ready to take.
Okay, Horde Night is going to be a fun time. So to make sure we are ready, I'm going to use these cobblestone blocks I've just crafted to try and keep the zombies outside. So they break in. We may regret it, this horde, especially if we're starting to see, irradiated.
Well, I mean, we're due for a challenge, aren't we? Let's not... Oh, let's hope I'm not screwing us over by saying that.
I mean, I don't necessarily disagree, but at the same time, you gotta keep it relatively, sane here.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Okay, I'm blocking off this exit with cobblestone blocks. Just because they've been getting in that way.
Sounds like a good call. The pets are ready, that's a good timing.
Perfect. That's about the best we're going to be able to make that for now. Till we get the cement mixer and make up some concrete. It up and prepare for the horde. Grab a stack of pipe bombs for the horde. Grab some Molotovs for the horde. Make sure we have some food and water on us for the horde. Coffee. Why does coffee give more water than water does? It doesn't make any sense.
Oh, that's interesting.
It gives you 24 thirst back over the 20 that water gives you. It's not much, but it's weird.
Hacks. This one life hack that doctors don't want you to know.
Drink all of the coffee, nothing else. I'm gonna take one red tea for Horde Night for the efficient digestion. And I'm taking...
Oh yeah, there was one red tea in the last loot loot drop as well. That was random.
Well, then we have four in the food and water chest, so I figured I'll grab one. I'll use it right at the beginning of the horde along with a recog. And then we should be good to go. I'm going to go ahead and make sure I have at least three med kits on me. Two painkillers, and I don't think I should need anything else.
Okay, question for you. How many stacks of shotgun shells and 7.62 ammo do you have?
I have one stack shotgun, 1.5 stacks of 7.62, and one full stack of 9mm.
Okay. Do you need more shotgun shells? Because I guess I have two stacks. There's two stacks and...
I mean, I'd consider it if the shotgun didn't take a year and a half to reload.
Yeah, that's fair.
That's like the only reason that I'm not carrying more is because of how long the reload is. I don't think I'm going to be able to get to 150 before they break in.
Yeah.
I mean, we might, and if that is the case, then I'm in a pickle, but it's a pickle I've created for myself. Okay, all of my guns are healed.
Oh, that's also a good call.
Okay. That was about to be the dumbest question I've asked all night. Glad I caught myself.
I mean, we can have a laugh.
I was going to say, did you separate the food and health chest, and I was in the health chest, the food and health chest, staring at bandages?
Well, to be fair, I said I was going to, but I just realized I had 8 plus crop plot land stuff things on me.
Nice.
So just put them down and I cleared enough room for us for now. Like, we have a whole ass garden now.
What does it require for this? Okay, I need two more pieces.
So besides food and water, I've got first aid kits. Should I bring us anything? Like, do we need...
Grab yourself two recog for the extra range damage it does. Do one of those and a red T right as Horde Knight starts. For yourself.
But what about, do we need splints or steroids or that kind of stuff?
I have one painkiller on me. I'm not carrying any splints because I don't plan on breaking anything.
Yeah, I guess we don't. There's no need for that to,
Okay, there you go. I did you a favor.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Just gotta start moving things up there really quickly. It doesn't clear out a lot, but... Something's better than nothing.
Yeah.
I only want... two painkillers on me, just in case I get a concussion. I do not need a recog. Recog is up top now if you want some of those on you. Recog.
Oh, now we'll be fine on the room, that's for sure. I'm thinking I'm gonna bring some more traps just in case. And also I'm gonna take the extra. Okay, well that's only two, I'm blanking on the name. Trapdoors.
Making 163 more turret ammo. Let me go ahead and put this over here. Make some of these. Damn, I don't know if we have enough time to wait on those. Shoot.
Okay, I'm also gonna bring some forge iron, some regular iron, some wood in front, just so that I can work on the repairs if need be.
I'm going to maybe craft concrete. Another 50 forged iron ingots. Do I have my hammer on me? Okay, I'm going to bring my hammer as a repair tool, and I'm going to put my stone axe up. This. Here. Okay. We should be in a relatively decent position right now. I'm just trying to get these two iron hatches done and make sure I have enough forged iron on me to repair the things that need to be repaired throughout the night. Because it's not like
yeah,
I have
also
a ton
doing...
of iron.
I'm carrying a little bit, but that was just like to be fixing stuff. Oh yeah, you do have the turrets, that's right.
I have the one, I thought I was going to have a second one. And then the game's like, nah, you get two SMG auto turrets. Like, oh! Well, that's cool. Come on, game. Come on. Just give me one iron hatch. That's all I want. At least one before Horde Knight starts, so I can go upgrade one of the hatches at the front.
Also, I shouldn't be carrying any more wooden hatches, then.
I mean, you can, just in case you have to hatch a door and put it up real quick as you're running away. I have a feeling they're definitely going to break in.
Yeah. Oh, that was... Yeah. My game didn't like that.
My game hasn't been liking a few things I've been doing, so you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one.
Is this Minecraft? We need to place some torches down so that they don't spawn?
I'm going to see if I can go ahead and get another metal hatch for that one really quickly.
Yeah, knowing myself, that's probably where stuff's gonna break for you.
And then behind you to the left, the safe room there, I blocked it off with cobblestone blocks.
Oh, good, okay.
So they can't get in that way now, at least.
Let's keep in mind they can still spawn there. They're just gonna find another way, I guess.
Well, they're gonna come through the hallway and hopefully try and go through the hatches behind us. That is my entire plan. Because if they go that way and they get caught on the hatches, then we should be okay.
Yeah.
We're actually going to have to work on a decent Horde Knight base here pretty soon.
I mean, yeah, we're going to need to have a way to make concrete and steel pretty reliably now.
I'm just saying, maybe we make, like, a staircase down to the underground or a staircase up to, like, a catwalk or something that restricts, like, how many zombies can be there at once.
Yeah.
Obviously not for this horde. That would take too long, and we only have about one in-game hour.
I need to remember I don't block the way in, because otherwise they're just going to come in from anywhere.
Okay, that's up. Okay. Everything here seems to be in good condition. Okay. That's fine that those are locked. I actually prefer the fact that they're locked. Alright, so if you come back in here to try and escape, do not run in and to the right. These doors are locked.
In and to the right.
So if you run in and to the right, I repaired these doors so we had extra protection from the back. Those are locked. Run in and to the left. These are unlocked.
This is my usual path, so that's good to know.
Yes, that's why I was letting you know. I used like 20 iron to repair those, so we couldn't get flanked from behind as quickly.
Then... yeah, that's a good call. So is the both of us staying in front still the plan, or should we split up, or what's...
I mean, we can still both stick out front. I'm going to see if I can knock this block out really quickly and put in a ladder. That way we have multiple escape routes.
I do have one skill that I could. Oh, charismatic nature, if I upgraded that a little bit more, could be good for teammate-based stuff.
I gotta start working on that myself.
It takes a lot of intellect. Like, level 2 requires level 7 intellect, so it's a lot of points to basically dump there.
I dumped most of my points into strength and then knife guy at the beginning. Or not strength. Whatever the one with the shoes is.
For fighting, I'm pretty sure only the first three levels are good, because 4 and 5 is looting. I mean, yeah. If we get to that point, level intellect level 9 and stuff.
Do I have any wood? I do not.
I should consider going back inside.
I'm gonna grab a little bit of wood, try and get up a ladder there in the bathroom that we can jump onto, but the zombies can't. And then that'll take us to the roof.
The bath. Oh, I see. Oh, I do have some wood on me.
You want to make two ladders in there then? Just upgrade them to just regular wood. And then you still have a hatch on you, or no?
Yep.
Alright.
Don't remember how high they need to be.
Just those two top blocks there should be fine for the ladders. That one? Yep, and the one right above it. Awesome. And then we should be able to jump up here. And
oh, that's because you've got the parkour skill, that's why. Oh no, I can make it too, okay.
Yeah, parkour. Hey, you gotta just... Nope.
Oh, I made it the first time. I'm curious if we can make it without the toilet in there.
I can try and knock that out real quick. But then in the event that you can't make it up there without that, it'd be a problem. So we're just gonna leave it there. But yeah, that'll give us another escape route, just so we don't have to run back to our main base in the back if we don't want to.
Yeah, I can make it without anything.
Okay, cool. So I'll knock out the toilet so they can't use that to get up there. But yeah, now we can go up there and we can just kind of throw pipe bombs down on them in the bathroom. If we wanted to. That door is now fully repaired as well. Now we have multiple options for escape.
Yeah, well, let's hope we don't. Well, we're gonna need it, but let's hope we don't.
Let's hope we don't get flanked from behind too quickly. Oh, the other thing I can do is I can reload this and I can have this cover behind us.
Got about 5 seconds. Should we raise that trap as well, or,
Nah. It's not gonna do much for us. Here they come. There's cops already.
Oh, that's not good. I can't hit them.
They're running right to you. They're dying on the spikes. Let's go.
Oh, I shouldn't be wasting iron to repair when it's slight damage.
Oh,
you
got
the
loot bag all over. Pop off. You stupid cop. He's over, he's dead. Awesome. Yes, it's working.
There's a cop right nearby, I'm reloading.
Is he dead?
Yeah, okay, yeah, push to talk is an issue for me right now, because I replied to you.
Another cop in the back left. Shot him twice. Making his way in. Killed him. Pipe bomb.
Nice.
They're gonna group up right in the front. I'm gonna go by them. Another cop in the back.
Most of those bullets went into your back, okay.
He's giving me back shots, damn it! Ah, got him. Got to reload.
Cop on the left. Two cops on the left.
Pipe bomb?
And then check to repair the trapdoors if you need to.
Alright, let's check. Where the hell's my hammer? No, that's recon.
They barely need to.
I forgot to eat my recon. dogs.
Oh, it's behind us. They're behind us. They're... Oh, okay.
Yeah, I have an idea. I'm gonna run these guys away. Hi, guys. Over here. This way. I'll run them away. You got the front, right?
Currently, I think the it's coming from the side. There's nobody else.
Okay. Well, I currently have those people behind me. I'm just taking.
Okay. I opened one.
Okay.
Letting the pressure up.
Come back in. Hello. How you guys keep getting in here other than spawning, but I'm getting hit by I am cornered with a dog behind me. That's an area I can go. Hold the boss.
I was just looking for you right now.
I'm on top of the bus in the back. I'm on top of the truck in the back. Because they're gonna blow the bus up and it's gonna be funny.
Yeah, they kind of spawn in the courtyard.
That's cool.
Okay, close back down the door so I'm back at the front with...
Sounds like they're beating through the concrete back here. Can I just kind of bank shot it off up there, please? Yes. Hold on. Don't mind me just kind of wasting all these zombies like
this. Oh, that's fine.
I knew you were right there too. Stupid zombies. Oh shit. I did not know where it came to. Right there. Okay, I guess I'm just shooting at him. And reloading. Bags drop back here so far.
Okay, yeah, I was in the main entrance, but most of them aren't attacking from the front anymore.
No, they're hitting from the side that I'm on, and this guy is just coming. Please die. Just die. Alright, I'm back inside. Oh, they were attacking our main base area. Okay.
I'll take a moment to heal, actually. Oh, lag is messing me up. I might die.
No, don't do that. They're coming.
Okay, apparently I got a double kill for one hit, and that saved me. I hadn't healed yet, so that's why.
I'm still heavily infected.
Well, I mean, as long as you're living.
I'm gonna run around the outside now and just kill him. Because they're currently just trying to make it to the... Oh, welcome back! Also, hi, Jokester, how are you? Sorry, I've been not so active in reading chat. I've been in the middle of fighting these attention hogs. Let me eat and drink really quickly. Staring down a horde of zombies with dogs in it, and I'm over here like, yeah, let me eat real quick. Walker. Reload.
Oh god, this is a pipe gun. I forgot I need pipes.
Headshot. I'm running around outside now. Oh no, he stunned me. You're dead. Good thing you didn't give me a concussion. Oh my lord. Okay, cool dog is dead again. Dead. Just Christmas. Shotgun? Oh, I gotta reload the shotgun. Two cops out front, two cops out front. Cops on their way to you. Oh, I missed. I'm doing good, that's good to hear. You're dead. I frickin' missed, no!
I should grab some bombs next time.
I've been using them sparingly because I don't know if they're gonna crash your game or not.
So we're doing fine so far.
That's good to hear.
The biggest issue is now they're crawling inside.
Headshot. I'm dead. Get. Oh, I missed. Nope. He hit me, but I missed him. Stupid. Sloop. Damn it. I like how our entire loot, horde base is just us running around outside.
Basically.
Oh, fuck. No, you don't, you stupid idiot. Reload and run. Got a cop coming up my butt. Wait a minute. I didn't say that.
Raising.
You're dead. You're dead. I didn't even light the cop on fire with that. Waste. There's two of them. Eat that.
Okay, main door, the trap doors went from about 50% health to 90, and I ran out of stuff to repair them, but I guess the worst is bad. Because they really only get damage when cops show up.
Shoot! I keep having to reload. This shit sucks. Leave me alone. Oh shit, they're about to go boom. Boom! Perfect. Good try.
I have to backtrack to find some pipes to repair my gun.
That duck at the end of the frickin'. Well,
I've got a cop at the front door and I can't shoot.
I'm on my way back over.
I think the cop can have made some friends.
Drive bike. I gotta find a way back in. Woo! There's a deer out here in the middle of a horde. Come here, deer. I'll kill you too. Okay, they're all running for the front door right now. I'm going to take this moment to use that. And that. Okay, now they're coming for me again.
Oh, there's a cop running towards you, yeah.
He's coming for me?
That's yep. Fine.
Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Well. Frick, gotta reload. This is all very stressful.
I don't mind us getting attacked as much as our stuff getting destroyed.
That's why I'm running around outside right now.
Oh, okay, I can see where you are based on where they're going.
This infection's almost a 6%, or almost a 10% though. It hits 10%, it's going to start taking away my stamina faster. Stabbed.
Do you have an iron pipe on you by any chance?
Reload this again. Okay. Shit on. Hello, zombies. Come with me. Jump up here. Okay, cool. I have a moment to relax. Ow, ow. Stacking up to be a bad time.
Oh, you blocked that door as well, okay.
Okay. Jump up here. Okay. Should have a moment for myself now. And there you go. There you go. Torch should basically be over at this point. Okay.
Okay, I went back to get some supplies.
Okay, I'm heading back over to the front door really quickly. Dead. You're dead. Let me grab this blue loot bag before I come in. Perfect. I'm back in. I can hear you. I mean, you. All right.
Yeah, that's you. Oh, I didn't know. I was looking inside to see if I could.
Oh shit! Oh, he's not dead.
Keep running. Keep running into this door.
I gotta go take some antibiotics really quickly. Oh boy. That was fun.
Hey, success! And is it the first horde we didn't die, actually?
Yes. Okay, I took some honey, so in a little bit I'm gonna have to eat some more if I'm looking to not die from my infection.
There's the deer.
Did you get the deer? That deer was taunting me the entire time I was out there.
I missed.
No, I missed. Alright, I'm gonna run around over here and make sure I collect all the loot bags that were dropped outside here. I killed so many stupid zombies outside, just trying to break through the wall. And now, I can just hang out with chat. Let's go! I don't think there's any more zombies out back, right? Correct. Cool. It'd be funny, I round the corner, there's just a horde of bears. There should be some loot bags over in there.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah, I ran out back because I heard him smacking on a concrete wall, and I'm like, well, that's not allowed. Can't be having that. Also, I locked a large group of them in the little sentry station out front of the prison and just threw pipe bombs in there. Yeah, right there. I jumped up on the roof, they ran inside because the door was open, and I just kind of threw a bunch of pipe bombs in there. Oh, you're alive? Just not able to move, huh? Interesting.
I keep forgetting to use push to talk, goddammit. Yeah, no, I think some of them are inside. I can hear some.
No, there was one laying there next to you at that little guard shack area, and he couldn't move because I blew off his arms and legs. So he was just making noise and able to move. Should have let him live.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
Right? I stepped on top of him and he bit me. Alright, time to go dump inventory.
I feel bad for inventory.
Inventory? But I barely even know her. Dump. Eat that.
Drink. Move that truck. Move that bus.
Move that bus. That away, definitely gotta put that away.
Okay, I missed that jump, but we made it, that's fine.
I picked up a plaster cast as well, it's funny. I ended up using two med kits while running around like an idiot.
Oh, I absolutely dropped random stuff in medical when I came back because I was already encumbered.
That's completely fine, we'll sort it out later.
Because I figured if we didn't start looting too early, the stuff would disappear.
Yeah, loot bags I think have a 10-minute timer on them. I was looting as I was running around, just trying to survive. We're gonna make a couple of regular storage chests, that way we can just kind of dump extra inventory that we have on us that we don't currently need for anything into it.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I feel like those corpses, the corpse that's pre-spawned, I feel like they renewed.
They may have.
Because these aren't some that just died, and also I feel like I would have already killed them.
Okay. So leave with everything. You're not gonna use these baseball bats again, are you?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna sell them, as well as my level 6 hunting knife.
No, that's a... I'm so sorry.
So that, that, and that, because the trader's inventory should have just restocked today.
Oh, great. They should be lining up, I guess. Like, they all should be restocking the same day, right?
Yeah, they should all restock today.
MTV, welcome to my crib. This is our little farm. Oh my god, the pumpkins are ready.
Is this a house tour? This is my little farm that I have going outside of my prison house.
Well, I forgot to use my harvesting to upgrade my harvesting skill before harvesting, but oh well.
That's okay. That entire horde night, I forgot to take the recog that I had in my hand. No extra range damage for me, you know how it is.
It do be like that.
It do be like that sometimes.
Because I could spend all of my horde points into upgrading charismatic nature so that you would have 20% more block and melee damage when we're together.
Mm-hmm.
It is 5 points, so I could also spend it at like 4 different places.
Are we done here?
I would recommend just spending it on things that are going to help you out for right now. Kind of want to level up. Don't need that right now. I'll tell you that for a dollar. Could use this though. And then with 1 point left, what do I want to do with that point?
So the next goals are a crucible for steel, and I would work on the concrete mixer.
Yeah, the cement mixer, I need a few more books till I can craft that, or we can try and buy one from the trader when he has one available.
Oh, right, because these are skill-based, like, you've got to be the one doing this, we can't split that, because we need to go to the progress again.
Yeah, the progress for unlocking these things is actually kind of dumb.
I feel like every time it changes from one update to the other, it's never like, it never gets better.
No. Alright, does he have any? He has a level 5 44 magnum. That doesn't help me. Do you have a crucible? He has grenades.
Does he have the book, The Crucible? The Crucible, based on the great play from Drawing the Blank McPhee.
I don't think so. He's got advanced bellows, though, but we can craft those for relatively inexpensive now that we have the, thing. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't really have all that many useful things, I'm gonna be honest. Worst trader ever. He's got breaching slug rounds for the shotgun. It's about the extent of his usefulness.
Breaching slug rounds. That's my favorite Hogwarts teacher.
Time to move on.
Okay, I'm going to take a job from you, my friend.
That ultra good deal. I hope you have a game plan.
Okay, that's not our house. Cool. That was really close to being our house, though. Ah, crap. I gotta go eat more honey. One jar of honey, and then my infection is clear. Oh, appreciate you.
There you go. That's my push to talk button. We got it.
We're figuring it out.
be solved with my partner living here, and they needed to move away for reasons, and I need.
Don't mind the fact that a stream started playing while I was live. Ignore that.
I've just noticed that the mushrooms seem to be replaced by chests.
Really? Nice. Okay. Oh, there's a small wandering horde right in front of me. Oh yeah, the mushrooms I broke and I didn't see any stores to replace them, so I just kind of placed some empty chests up there for the stuff that we have.
Okay. That way I don't have to use the cardboard box in the kitchen anymore.
See? I'm nice. 10 minutes and then my stream has gone for 3 hours. Let's go.
Oh, that's right. Didn't see time go by. We never do when we play this.
Yeah, we never realize how fast time goes by when we're doing this. Oh, boy. Do you want to do this quest with me, or...?
Is it? Oh, you can do it. That's fine.
Okay. Going in. Just a quick little clear zombies quest here. That's a cop. How are you even? Got him. God, I love the knife. Through the doors. Downstairs. He's not gonna die in one hit. Got him. I will take that. We don't need any more coffee seeds, do we?
Coffee seeds? That's a good question. I don't know if there's seeds. I know there's 15 coffee beans, which can probably be converted quite easily.
Maybe?
I upgraded my skill. I was getting a losing return on seeds when I harvested stuff. Now I'm getting my stuff, so it shouldn't be an issue anymore.
Nice. Love to hear it. All the coffee. Yes, indeed. All of the coffee. Back to knifing things. Nice to meet you.
Can open what's that? Cat box or something.
Cat cafe.
Yeah, nothing. Don't know why I didn't think about that one.
You're welcome. I'm here with all the good ideas. Well, not all of them, not gonna lie. Nearly murdered myself on Horde Night. That wasn't such a good idea. Yeah, you win some, you lose some. Now, if I can just unlock the recipe for the... Oh, the hell is it called? I don't remember what it's called. Fuck, it doesn't matter. Oh, I haven't fully cleared this area. Take that salad. Oh, the chem station. If I could unlock the recipe for the chem station, we could make all the herbal antibiotics we would ever need.
Wait, we need a recipe for the camp station?
The books to unlock the workstations. I don't have enough for the chem station yet, I don't think. No, I don't. That requires 50.
Oh, okay.
So. Working on it. Oh, I got you another book. Look at me go. Is coffee grounds what you make coffee with? Or the coffee beans?
There's coffee beans and coffee seeds. If you have coffee beans, you put them with water in the fireplace for
got it. I just got more coffee beans. 5 more to be exact.
Nice.
Over to the trader, redeem this quest reward, go for another quest, sell some things, and just keep working on these quests till they're done.
Oh yeah, I'm there right now, so we can each grab a quest and then
work on getting a mini bike, baby.
Yeah.
Son of a butt muncher.
Oh, lockpicks. It's been a while since I've seen any of them.
If you need some, I have some.
Yeah, I don't really tend to fall that. Just I'm looking at the shelves in the trader, which are all untouched. And they replenished with.
Oh, nice.
None of those.
I don't know how Twitch feels about swearing.
Fuck if I know.
God damn it. Oh, fuck. Not again. Hated that reflection.
Me when I walk in front of the mirror.
Sun shaft or sunbeams or whatever the hell they're called.
Do they change the names? What is the difference between clear zombies and infested clear?
Infestation clears normally means there's a shit ton of zombies.
I see.
Now the question, do I go with 25 forged steel or crafting skill magazine bundle?
I've got a
bundle?
Job for you. If great. If you're lucky,
can you go with the magazine
pull
bundle?
This off, I'll take care of you.
I'm feeling fancy. That's not fancy at all. I don't know why I said that.
I'm feeling fancy. I have you a couple things then.
Now that's all you're going to buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
And the infested clears are really far away.
I took a buried supplies actually because
I took an
like the reward.
Here. Yours.
Oh, okay.
I ran really far away for that. I'm sorry.
Nice. Oh, that's fine. Just you teleported.
I hit Alt Tab and my characters went wee.
Stern.
Open this. Cool, I got 2 more knife guy books. I should have just gone with the steel. Fuck it. Next time I'm going with the steel. Infestation time.
Which way is your infestation?
Northwest.
Oh, maybe we split for this one. Because my quest is southeast.
Oh, nice.
We'll just meet. We'll debrief or something.
Well, I know this is gonna take me a while because infestation clears normally take quite a while. Why are you jumping randomly in the middle of the street, my guy?
Would you rather I come with you for an infestation quest or just
I mean, if you wanna do your thing, you can. I'm not gonna force you to come over here to this.
I mean, I guess we just came off the third horde, so what's the tier 2 quest really going to be? Famous last words.
The horde is way harder, immediately blows up. I take back nothing. I said what I said, damn it. To the infestation. That is a feral wolf game.
Ooh.
I didn't even kill it. What? What, huh? Got it. 3 hours in? Let's go. Just past the 3 hour mark. Come here. I'm over here having a fantastic time. You having a fantastic time?
Same, yeah, definitely. There's gonna be another drop.
Hopefully it falls by me. I'm kidding, game. Please don't. You motherfucker. I said it as a joke, damn it. Dino's in my chat.
Oh, it's even way further out, too.
Right? I'll grab it after I'm done my quest. That way I'm not encumbered all the way back to the trader. Give me that. Yo, I got 2 jars of honey out of a weathered sports bag. Game crashes. Now, please don't do that. Please don't say that. As funny as it would be, I have never had 7 days crash on me.
I was gonna say I was thinking about the game crashing about 30 seconds ago, so...
Oh, no. Alright, well, it's bound to happen to someone now.
Okay, immediate spawns already right off the bat. We'd love to see it.
Pipe machine gun quality 4 I can now craft. Do I really not have any food with me? What am I, an amateur? Alright, infestation, go. Cup. 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 Like open smash shut. 7 hour stream for 7 days. No.
Not quite.
Not quite. I winged the police officer. I need a skateboard. Okay. I am somehow still not dead. Closer than it should have been. I'm eating cat food.
Oh, you learn to like it.
I am become the cat. Poor cat food?
Okay, the quest is not questing.
The quest is not questing. My quest is questing decently well. Yo, I got more mushroom spores, let's go!
You shouldn't complain, it's just that when you do buried supplies, it's supposed to shrink and then there's supposed to be wave spawning
every
or nothing.
Every 9
so.
Blocks you mine, it should shrink. And then when you actually open the chest... Yeah, every 9 blocks you break, unless you put extra points into it, it'll shrink. And then once you open the chest, that's when the wave of zombies shows up. Normally.
Oh, yeah, I thought the wave showed up every time I shrinked the circle.
It might. They might have updated it to do that, but last time I...
Oh, well, I'm still on 8. I'm still on 2. I'll take the game.
Seabiscuit! Yeah, I'm somehow not dead yet. All of these zombies have been killed in here. Oh my lord. He's gonna blow up the cart. Holy hell. You? Damn, there's a lot more zombies over here than I thought there'd be in an infestation. I don't quite know what the hell I was expecting.
I mean, it is called an infestation.
Call a group of ants an infestation, but they're dangerous. Means there's a lot of them. Yo, I got some sham, some ravioli and sauce, and some 9mm ammo. I'm gonna sit here and drink my murky water. Even though I have yucca juice on me that I just spotted. It's okay, you can point and laugh. Go ahead, point and laugh.
Yeah, it's not looking like much of a tier 2 quest right now, I'll tell you that much. Now watch me regret these words in 30 seconds.
The moment you say that and you complete the quest, it's nothing but irradiated zombies that spawn.
I wouldn't be shocked.
I would laugh. I'd pull up your stream and I'd laugh. And then I'd come over to help you. So I said please. Is it a war crime if it's committed against zombies?
Are you at war with the zombies?
Not to my knowledge.
Okay, apparently the fourth time the circle shrinked is when a wave spawned.
Oh, that's weird. Not gonna lie, those are some rookie numbers. I need to pump them up. Not a war. No, it's never
oh, you're,
a war.
You're telling me.
The first time. Five chicken soup. Let's go! I have more things in my inventory than I know what to do with. The infestation is clear. Toilet gun? The drop is 500 meters from where I'm at.
That doesn't seem to. Oh, I found the chest. Now let's see. Do I have to stay within once I find the chest? I guess not. I guess we will see.
No, you don't have to stay within the area once you collect the stuff out of the chest.
Okay, I'm kind of disappointed actually at the wave that spawned.
Yeah, it's normally not that great of a wave of zombies that spawns until like tier 3 or 4 for buried supplies.
Yeah, I forgot that buried supplies isn't tier 1 at all.
I just never do buried supplies because they're never very fun.
I kind of forgot about it. I kind of mixed it up with finding a treasure map as well.
Oh, treasure maps are epic. The loot you get from treasure chests in this game is awesome.
Yep. Most of the times, though, when you find that and you... Oh, so much money by the time you don't really need money anymore.
Presents in the chat. Yeah. Can't even argue with you there. No eggs.
When I was playing with a lot of people, I was so useless. Like, one of the first skills I would... The skills I would upgrade first were, like, the treasure hunter, and then the one where you crouch and you can see where the animals are. Tracker or something.
Ah, yes. The perks that I don't personally... Well, when I first started playing the game, those were, like, the first things that I would invest into. And then as I slowly play the game a bit more... I learned that those perks are almost entirely useless.
Yeah. Well, when I joined
the game.
Yeah, they are, but I guess I joined a community that was like, there were six of us living in a closed space. I was like, I'm gonna be that guy.
You're gonna be food man.
Yeah, shockingly, nobody opposed.
Keep the bacon and egg. I got a bacon and eggs and a coffee out of this chest. Shoot. Okay, zombie, you're getting too close. Back the hell up. Okay, let me go in here, modify, pull this out, toss that, hit that, scrap that, go into here, pull you down, go in here, go modify, put that on you, pick my stone shovel back up, scrap that, take the nail gun. Dump the money, take the books. Sells for 86, sells for 26. Yep, that's a good move. Back to the trader.
I didn't even know this trade out the back door.
Ayo?
Yeah.
I said what I said. I'm not taking that either.
Okay, let's see what we got. 3 herbal antibiotics or a level 3 iron pickaxe.
I'd take the pickaxe. That's a way more worthwhile investment.
Oh, I wanted to go with a pickaxe, but I was going to take the antibiotics, but I guess, yeah, pickaxe, because I won't have to do the Forge Iron stuff.
Yeah. The only thing I need right now is a pickaxe myself.
I pickaxe myself that question every day.
You got a tier 2 fetch and clear mission.
Oh yeah, I grabbed it because it's across the street.
It's the best type of missions, is the ones right across the street from where you're at.
Oh, I might have overestimated the street.
Well, at least you didn't underestimate the street. I am running so damn slow. Pretty sure my lucky looter is already level 3, and getting that to level 4 is gonna take for frickin' ever. I don't know why I'm this house, huh? Choppy choppy.
Choppy choppy.
That's a locked door, that's an animal husk. I do not want to be here. Over the wall! Damn it.
Okay, so this tier 2 is in one of the buildings in town that we cleared. One of the factories kind of stuff.
Nice.
Now it's a tier 2, so I'm assuming it's a building with 2 skulls, and I can't remember what has 2 skulls in here.
Something.
Oh, Blue Trailer Trucking.
Blue I don't even know where that is. Trucking.
It's probably the lowest difficulty building in the town.
Never heard of it.
That's probably why. I don't even think there's 2 floors on this one. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking for. I mean, no, it's false that I do.
How did Sam's stream go the other day?
All birds. What did he... Oh yeah, Resident Evil. Oh, it went great.
I was
pretty stoked about the whole thing.
I was unfortunately unable to stop by, though I did want to stop by with dinos.
I mean, at this point, we do have a mutual understanding that we are going to see some dinos from time to time, and we're going to try to drop some by your place as well. Then, it's fine whether we make it or not, but I try to go on all the those I can, even just to drop a little, hey, I'm there. Just, I don't know when people set up lurking stuff, or so I just assume that my dino doll, I was going to call it dino dumps, maybe not.
Yeah, I didn't get to make it because I got distracted by my new nephew.
Oh, well, that's... Not that you need a reason, but that's a good one.
I got distracted. I'm sorry, Sam. It won't happen again. I promise.
It's fine. I'm sure he doesn't mind. I can see him sharpening his knife right now. He also is a knife guy.
Oh, knife. It'd be knife to meet him.
I mean, I thought I was going to be... If I cut off, it's because I got jump scared when I was talking and I just let go of my push-to-talk key.
Yeah. I get to hear you get scared at things.
I got very mildly annoyed by the fact that I was taking damage when I was starting to speak.
Damn.
Yeah. God, I think my mouse might be dying on us. Yeah, it is. This is fun.
No, it's not good. Does it take like a AA battery?
It probably does.
I know my headset was complaining it was dying earlier, but it hasn't died yet, therefore it's not a problem.
Oh my god, the loot is across the wall as well.
I sure doubted it, but
well, that was in the right room, but I'm...
Incredible. I didn't think you'd pull it off. Here's your bounty.
I probably should have put that on my machete. Oh well. You live and you learn.
Okay, I'm gonna assume this spot's gonna be safe for me
because like hotcakes.
You don't need to find a battery. Oh yeah, I guess I'm just gonna find a battery because I did buy a new mouse and I haven't used it yet. So I was just gonna change mouse. Change mice. Mooses.
Mooses. Meese?
Yeah, let's do that.
I think I go sell it. I was considering taking the other infestation quest, but that's 1.2 kilometers away.
I guess you're not so bad after all.
I need to find a way to make exactly 111 coins. Moose, alpaca. No, it's mooses. Mooses and meese. Very scary. Come on. Now I'm going the opposite way of my quest, but I gotta go dump inventory at the house. Do one more quest. You know what's crazy is our iron spikes are still alive somehow.
Okay, and I am back.
Welcome back.
The being on push to talk and using a key on my mouse means that if my mouse was dying, it couldn't be able to talk to you.
And there's no way to change settings either once the mouse dies.
This isn't what I had in mind when I was thinking about cat and mouse kind of games.
Go do this last little quest up.
And there we are, okay, good. New mouse, who dis?
New moose, who dis?
Yeah.
Alright, run over to my quest, get this quest done for this guy. I had to make sure my stream was still going.
Okay, that worked out pretty good, I think. I was cheesing the thing, then I realized it's a clear and retrieve. It's not just a retrieve, I can't go now.
Yeah, it's a fetch and clear.
Yeah, I was all ready to be like, ciao, but then I played myself.
Takes off. Shit! Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna stab this guy in the face on my way to my quest. Oh, now I have the stamina. Ka-chow! I am speed. God, this knife is so good. Please don't put me in a massive building. Was that a police car? It's a locked police car. Do I just break into it?
Sure. What could go wrong?
You know what? I'm gonna break into it. Pretty sure I have to break into it twice to stop the alarm. Oh shit, that's what could go wrong. Okay. May have been a mistake. Oh no. Ow.
Oh, the fact that I can hear this.
Well, not that far from you.
Yeah, I saw you.
I blew up the cop. Shot took him out. Next time. My only weapon with a rattle is on it, so I have to use it. Would you stop? Okay, he's dead. I'm out of stamina. That's lit. Oh no. Yeah, I should be okay. Need to recover some stamina. He's down, but not dead. Rad remover. Work. Jesus, this is strong. Okay.
I thought I crashed right there.
We want to hear. There's the police car. Worth it. Alright, now where the hell am I going? Okay, it's not that large of a building. We'll be okay. Start this. Yeah, all I have to do is clear this house. Normally I go the intended path, but not this time.
Yeah, do be like that now. Oh wait, is Forge Ahead's a book you need, right?
Yeah. Should be okay. Another batter up for you. Hello, guys. How's it going? You're dead. You're also dead. Garage. Oh, this is just stupid. Why would I even ever want to go in there?
Just gonna keep an eye on the time because it's gonna be nighttime again.
But pretty soon here, yeah.
Got some vehicle books for you.
Staying alive here.
This POI is quite small for me to get lost.
You know, you said that I thought you were lost. I gotta somehow find my way into the basement. Pizza charred meat. Corn. Like that. Get water. Go downstairs.
Yeah, so am I, except for the speed part.
Just running.
I guess. I couldn't find one front door with a switch.
Game, I know I'm encumbered. You don't have to tell me what I already know. Not gonna make it to the trader in time, so I run home, dump inventory.
Oh god damn it. Okay, of course I'm done with this quest at this time.
You dumb snake.
There's a snake in my boot?
There was almost a snake in my boot. I just unlocked the crafting recipe for the anvil.
Oh.
Alright. Go back to the base. Ambulance. Nothing useful. Let's go. Okay. to the base.
Okay. You know, if we're going back to the base at this time, are we considering it maybe wrapping up?
Yeah, I was considering that.
Because I didn't want to be the one to bring that up, but it kind of felt...
We've been going for over 3.5 hours at this point.
Yeah, dinner's going to be good.
Yeah. I keep running out of stamina.
Oh, I'm all roided up right now. I could have...
I'm all roided up.
Yeah.
He's roiding out!
Oh wow, they really did a number on these. Well, I guess that's what we built them for.
Pretty much. Stupid police car.
Okay, so while we were gone for the day, it almost filled up. Actually, it fills up about two... Almost 302 collectors.
So if we make 1,100 more of the Dew Collectors, we'll be A-OK.
Yeah. By the time we get to have that mini, I don't know if that's gonna... Well, it's gonna be an issue still.
I don't think so. There's only one way to find out, though. Alright, I'm almost back into the base fully. Alright everyone, that's pretty much where I'm going to wrap up my stream. I'm going to dump my inventory, get everything sorted out, and then in the next stream we'll maybe start building a better horde base. Maybe we'll just continue looting. Haven't fully decided, but I will see you guys in the next stream. If you were new here, go follow X. I have him tagged in the title, so you guys can just click on that and go over there and drop some dinos in his chat. He likes dinos. Anyway, you guys have a good night or day wherever you are. No idea. And I'll see you guys in the next stream.